final.
Considering how much he's been on table one, or at least on
court. Less than 4 hours. Oh. Fantastic.
There is no danger, he feels. Time out after a celebration.
Pushed him wide. Well, last time Leung Jin Kun won was at the World Champs, the famous one where Fan Chunlong lost in the round of 16.
2 points, that's the difference needed. Clever idea. Right winner, but he didn't.
Got it.
Chole.
Eight.
In the game for decades, I haven't heard any sure answers.
Five.
Plays up beautifully down. Some great reactions, but not enough for Leung Jin Kun. Yeah, the gasps in the crowd.
Love two.
Beautiful counter on the. Good start here, the first 3 points for Da Pang. Ooh!
Four,
and a gift to Liu. In his favor. Rarely does it. Well, there are some stories. It's exciting, actually. The question is. Low drive.
Three.
There's his win percentage.
Four, seven.
Oh.
And maybe nine, even more relevant seven. For spin and control. Immense.
Solidified.
The greatest of all time. Mm. That's internal. Yes, it's on an international stage.
He moves to game point here. One saved.
Currently.
Two,
interesting out some Sun Ying Sha responses here.
Three.
Comfortable ball by pushing long first. Just barely. He let me live to come back and tell the village. To finish a point. Ripping back and snaps through to unload. Bit of extra spin.
Tight this one. Fan and dog.
Started off game number three here quite strong. Gotta love these rallies.
Yep, returning.
Six.
Oh, loaded with.
Five.
The finisher is the forehand.
Eight.
Well, that'll be a nice one. The serve.
It's been chops in modern history recently.
He set that up so well. Look at that. That's where he bumps his fist.
And here we are at deuce. No, he did. Fourth time over for Fan Zhendong. No, and he blocked it back. He counts players who would have been forgotten, and Liang Jingquan was one of them.
Love.
China.
One.
Of the year is this.
Two.
Position for it. What can I expect to come back?
Five.
Bageling two opponents.
Yeah, no wonder. Point lead pretty early on. Capitalize on that.
For you being slightly out of position, needing to recover. Will he recover? Create an angle, something out of reach, wide to the forehand.
Nicely done there by five.
It's important. If you're going to make a statement, make it clear.
Five, eight. Eight,
off
six.
The serve, clips the net.
Very smart
six.
Play.
Six.
Well, that'll help.
Ten.
Went for the long serve.
In terms of the short game or the placement in his attacks. Much better here. Rally, but he's going to have to control in the short game, and so far, so good here.
One.
Passive shot for angle.
Two.
There we go.
Four.
Short side.
Five. Two.
A
three.
Good counter here.
Four, five.
Again, just the one.
Oh, nice cover of the middle. Six. Leaves it awkward. See how much higher than the table their waist is, but mid rally. Good flick here.
Six. Eight.
Find that gear now. Oh, back edge of the
eight.
Table here. No.
Oh,
Ed. Fan Zhendong serving to try and tie it up.
Eight.
Semifinals here. Biggest event of the year.
Left. Nice change on the angle.
Starting off game number six with the serves. He saved it off the top of the
rally of the match so far.
20, two, love.
Remember, Fan Zhendong was not in the final, or at least in the quarterfinals, but there wasn't a China-China final.
Nice done the backhand there.
Ooh.
Two,
this one didn't work.
Yeah, the
three.
Yeah.
Down 2-3 in games. First to win four games wins the match.
Five.
And the banana flick there himself,
Fan Zhendong.
He went for the long serve himself there.
Satisfied with his shot selection. Back edge of the
World Championship final.
9.
See the long
2 points away from a spot in the final. But not so fast. The Ong Jing
Quin. 7.
Now
it's a different story.
Fan Zhendong into his third men's singles final in four World Championships. He's beaten Liang Jingkun.